Hey, Jake here for day two of the 12 Days of MoGraph, and I've got an Illustrator selections tip for you. If you've ever had to work with a stock illustration or something somebody else designed, then you've probably been greeted with an unorganized file with nothing labeled. I mean, it's great that I didn't have to design this, but the colors don't match the project I'm working on, so I guess I'm gonna have to grab my direct selection tool, go in here and select one color at a time and start changing colors. No, that's not at all what I'm gonna do. Instead, I'm gonna use the magic wand tool in Illustrator. If you double click on the tool, then you can modify some of the parameters for how it selects things in your scene. So I'm gonna keep the fill color checked and turn the tolerance all the way down to zero, then click once on that red color and everything in my scene that uses that color is now selected. Now I can modify this color however I want. So I'll make it a little less saturated, grab the next color in my list and make that more of a brick brown color, grab this yellow color and desaturate it a little bit, and very quickly I've been able to change the color of all of these buildings in this complicated scene. To learn all about creating and handling artwork in Illustrator, check out Photoshop and Illustrator Unleashed from School of Motion. And head to the site today to enter to win a free seat of Photoshop and Illustrator Unleashed.